Amazon, found this thing. Pretty much a pull-up off the doorway you could screw into the sides of the door frame. When I first started reading Bob Hoffman's Functional Isometric Contraction back in the day, I figured out how could I best mimic the isometric postures he shows in the book. It's pretty much a deadlift, squat, military press, and calf raise. So I was starting looking around on Amazon, found this thing, pretty much a pull-up off the doorway you could screw into the sides of the door frame. There are little cup attachments that go on this, and these cup attachments you screw into the doorway, but I didn't use that, I just used this. And so pretty much you could, by rotating it, you can make it longer or shorter. Now just pretty much screw just this gel stuff into the door. And luckily the door is in my barracks room, in the place I was using this at, was pretty sturdy, so I could do bilateral overcoming isometrics and it not budge. Yeah, very useful. So you'll see me use this in some of my videos, especially if I'm doing some type of overcoming isometric pull-up work, because this works as a very good anchor. But yeah, let me show you how I put this in the door and the myriad of things you can do with this in terms of overcoming isometrics. But yeah. There's also a myriad of things you can do with each of those postures. So sometimes when I'll be using it back in the day, I'll be kind of have a contralateral. So I do like a deadlift and be one leg and one arm, both on opposite sides, or just play around. There's so much more to overcoming isometrics than just push, pull, and twist. There's so many, there's myriad things. And so, and like, a guy I read in the past, Steve Jussa, said, when you twist and pull in like so many different directions, it helps those smaller muscles over time. And that's the important thing, because you know, we have the muscles that are the main movers, but if we don't take care of those little ones, we will either be injured or it can hold us back from truly achieving those feats of strength. So yeah, that's using a bar in a doorway. Yeah, thank you for watching. Have a good day.